Are you leaving?
See you in September.
Alles in Weinburg.
What does that mean?
Well, he's trying to break his neck.
Arrival Pan American 634 from Frankfurt, gate number 10. Ankunft Pan American 634 aus Frankfurt, Flugsteig C.
Tomorrow morning.
I mean by the end of July.
Oh. To your aunt's place in Amsterdam.
Good. You can take me there now if you want.
Mom never stops playing the piano. But anyway, her first new album is out and it's already in the top 40s. Where since she left Berlin. Have you got it? Well, anyway, I hope we have more fun than last summer.
I've got a great mechanic this time.
You know Brooke Shields?
Nope.
Oh, come on. Designer jeans? That, wait a sec. Brooke Shields, okay? Anyway, Brooke Shields says that smokers are losers. She's right, I think.
You still talk to the doors.
This is all junk food.
Oh, you were crazy about this stuff last year.
No vitamins, junk.
So, what do you want? Soda? Chocolate. Carrot. Spinach.
My luggage.
I know.
Your back or something?
Yeah.
And you met Mom at a jazz club. Why did you make a comeback? If you didn't, we wouldn't have left you. Do you ever sometimes wake up and not know where you are?
It depends.
Mom moved 9 times in 5 years. Sometimes I don't know whether I am in Pasadena or Culver City or Beverly Hills or Sherman Oaks or Tarzana or Beverly Hills.
You said Beverly Hills twice.
Yeah. Jerry Weinberger and Tom Letty. I know where I'm waking up tomorrow.
Good night.
Gute Nacht.
Anna, we're leaving.
I know, I can't find my jacket!
Come on, Peter. We've got to get moving.
Hi, Kay. You must be Anna. I'm going to get moving. This is my race.
What?
Even a mechanic's got to have some fun.
I like him.
Mm-hmm.
So how's your love life?
What a question to ask your father.
So how is it?
How's your love life? You have a boyfriend yet?
No, I'm too young. Maybe next year. What about that girl from last summer, Denise? She wasn't right for you, Kay. I mean, you weren't too serious about her, were you? I hated the way she dressed, and I didn't like her perfume either. Why can't you have anybody normal?
Nimm das Gummiband aus dem Mund. Komm, halt mal fest.
Gib mal ganz glatt vorsichtig.
Ja, ja, ist
gut.
Das hier?
Okay?
Hi. We were beginning to worry you will not finish show up.
Denise was asking about you.
Hey, shall we get in there before all the spaces are taken?
My boss.
At least wave to them.
Wave to whom?
Them, the campers, the other riders, everybody.
I did say hello to somebody.
They don't count. Mr. Deckner!
My dear Anna. Well now, let me see, where were we? As I remember, King Arthur was in dire straits.
You mean where we were in last summer?
That's right.
It doesn't matter. I already saw Monty Python, and they killed him.
Oh, what a pity. Did she say Python?
And she still talks to those two.
Mr. Sugimoto, you look as fit as a fiddle in tune with the world. However, I must bring a little discord to your afternoon rhapsody. It would seem that a certain Mr. Gaines has arrived with a team from the Far East. He's got as his number one rider a chap called Brewster. Of course, some people prefer to wax their own bow.
Can you stay for lunch?
I have to show my little cameras around first. If I might be excused. At all. Oh, this is too much.
Have you started? Have you started?
Oh, no, certainly not. Come. Settle down. Come. Now. Once upon a time, a long, long time ago, there lived in a certain faraway land. In a certain faraway land, a gentle young shepherd called Sue Ho.
Sue?
Sue Ho, that's who.
Sue, you too. Yeah,
be that as it may.
Are you going to hide in here till the race starts?
And then, one day, while Suho was tending his flocks, he found a beautiful, homeless white horse who no one could tame or ride because this horse had a wild spirit all of its own. But Suho was the only one who was able to ride the horse, and when they rode, they were a shining white sensation in the wind, a masterpiece of speed and power.
Hold it still. Hold it still. Yeah, it's coming. It's coming. Don't move. Don't you feel it? It's coming.
Oh, hi, Anna.
Hi.
Are you going to be around to take care of your daddy the whole summer?
Yes.
Well, good. Someone has to watch over him to see that he stays out of trouble. Well, thank you for the wine, no? I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Bye-bye.
Yuck. Same old perfume. Smoking weirdos. Thank you for the donation. Get the picture? This is an old Hare Krishna trick. Pin this badge on him first, anywhere you can, then say thank you for the donation. Say it.
Thank you for the donation.
I can't hear you.
Thank you for the donation.
On the pit crew and said I get to hand out this promotional crap like some dumb blonde.
I didn't promise you anything. You said you need the money. It was your decision.
Sure, I need the money, but what I want is the job you promised me.
I tried, Sam. Putting a woman in the pit crew would upset things. Yeah. I don't think the rest of the guys are ready for it. I got you what was available.
That's how I got into this mess, by taking what was available. I mean, I've heard of sleeping your way up the corporate ladder, but sleeping your way into a pit crew is pretty pathetic.
Thanks a lot, sir.
I'm sorry. I just wish things had worked out a little better.
Hey, come on. It'll work out. Just do it. Remember to smile, yeah? Come back and see me afterwards.
Yeah.
Well, what do you know? Anna Sugimoto Truce.
Hi.
Aren't you going to tell your Oto-chan? There's old buddies here to say hello?
What's that?
What's what?
Oto-chan. What does that mean?
Daddy in Japanese, don't you call him that? I'm surprised.
Why?
Because you used to call him that when you were 2 years old. Don't you remember? I was Santa Claus, 1975. Hey, how come she didn't call you Oto-chan?
Because she's more American than Japanese.
So I spent all of last year in Japan. Probably makes me more Japanese than you. The company's been good to me, Kate. Somebody look after your bike, tires, anything. Let me know, I can help.
I'm fine.
Okay.
You're still around?
What was this guy's name again?
Was it like Quasimoto or Sukiyaki?
Knock it off.
Listen here, Kai. I'm gonna wipe you off the track by the third lap, so make sure you give me some passing room. Alright, maybe just stick to the outside this time, okay?
Why don't you just forget about this? Not worth it.
Man, what is this guy not even supposed to be here? He's too much an amateur and he's too fucking slow.
You know, I've been thinking, we are always dreaming about winning, but winning isn't our job. For Honda, for Yamaha, for them it's a job, the factory people. For us it's to survive.
All I wanted was just to survive. I could do it a lot easier. I want to win.
Hey, you've got to have a safety margin. For Anna's sake.
Huh? I have, Leo. It might be small, but it's there.
mein Gott, da brauchen doch nur ein paar Heringe rein. Das ist doch ganz einfach. Machst du hier die Heringe rein.
Can I have a word with you alone? Are we having a sukiyaki party?
Mm-hmm.
Have I invited all these people?
Yeah, you're the host.
Now, wait a minute.
My treat, I'm gonna buy sukiyaki beef in town.
And I'm the chef.
And the host. You gotta do something.
Anna?
I'm just helping you to make friends. Can I go?
Anna! Anna! Sukiyaki has too much salt and too much sugar. And too much cholesterol. It's poison for your health food freaks.
But it tastes great, especially yours. Yummy.
Yummy.
Dinner. It's for sukiyaki. How can you stand to drink that stuff?
I've been drinking espresso all my life. ₩160. What about your share?
All in here except the money for the meat. What about your share?
I didn't bring it. Well, there's no choice.
I'm saving this for when my mother takes me to Disneyland in Tokyo. We made a deal. She buys the airplane tickets, I take care of the entrance ticket. No way, Casper.
You don't understand. This is an emergency.
No, you don't understand.
It's not logical, Anna.
They always overcharge here. They must think we're tourists or something.
Usually I have more money.
Don't worry about it. I've been caught short once or twice myself.
I know you. You're one of the promo girls.
Are you at the race today?
What is this? Is it sogar an?
Oh, it looks like a fiesta.
Actually, it's a sukiyaki party. They're waiting for us. Come on.
Okay.
Kay. Sam steak for dinner, please, please.
Who's Sam?
Samantha. Hi. We met earlier today.
She gave us a ride back from town.
Go wash up.
Is he always in such a good mood?
He's all right. He's just very Japanese sometimes.
I thought Japanese were supposed to be polite.
I would say that this compares with the best Kobe beef. My compliments to the samurai chef.
Why not, Roy?
I'll handle it. Hmm? To the host, the hostess, and the kuji beef.
Kobe beef.
It's not really.
Kobe is a Japanese city of the arts, noted for its cattle. The locals have the strange idea that cows enjoy drinking beer, being massaged, and listening to Mozart all day long.
Sounds good to me.
It might appeal to Bavarians.
Until they slip you through and hang you upside down by your hooves.
Maybe a short happy life is better than a long boring one.
Maybe a long happy life is best of all.
What do you do to keep from getting bored?
I get myself stranded in Europe. That's always a kick.
How do you manage that?
Well, it's a combination of bad luck and love and no dinero. You wouldn't happen to need a mechanic, would you?
So, you're a mechanic. How did you arrive at that vocation?
I grew up around motorcycles. I have three brothers and they all race motocross.
It's not the same.
You're right. They go through engines three times faster than the Grand Prix riders do.
Not if you're talking about Keiji Gumoto.
I don't need a mechanic.
It's not fair. You hired Peter.
Sounds like a perfect match to me.
I couldn't afford her even if I wanted her.
Well, I might be willing to settle for a set percentage of your winnings. There's always a way.
What makes you so sure I'm a good rider? Do you have that much confidence in me?
No. I have that much confidence in me.
It may seem a trifle drafty, as anyone here can see. But if it's good enough for Nelson, then it's quite good.
Is this your survivor training?
Well, yes, in a manner of speaking. I like to go out and tangle with Mother Nature. It keeps the blood flowing. You really ought to join me, you know. It's a grand life.
Where are you going to sleep?
It's a good question.
You can take my bed.
Where are you going to sleep?
In the great outdoors.
You sure it's okay if I take your bed? Hey, wait a minute. It's nice to know that chivalry isn't dead yet. Well, thanks. I was going to go on to Paris tonight, but after that delicious dinner, I'm too tired. Are you pissed off about something, or are you always like this?
Like what?
When's your next race, Kay?
In 4 days in Spa.
Do you mind if I join you there?
I'm not selling the ticket.
Like this? Are you always like this? I mean, one minute you're so nice, and the next minute you seem so angry. Are you always angry?
I don't understand. How in 1 minute you're going to Paris, and in the next you're going to Spa?
It's because I'm flighty. I was going to return the... Look, why don't you let me have a look at your bike? I'll give you a free opinion.
You already did. Remember? I'll see you in the morning.
I think Mother Nature won. Kay, whatever brought you back to the circuits?
Well, I'm lucky, Mr. Duffner, to keep the blood flowing.
Except that I like to hold on to mine, not throw it away. You know, yesterday, watching you racing, I was reminded of my old friend Mr. Aesop's story about the hare and the tortoise.
You think I push it too hard? Kamikaze rider, huh?
Well, a touch of kamikaze, perhaps. But even those pilots cared about survival. To achieve the glory, but come back alive.
Hard on the track. You have to go all out. You don't slow down for anybody or anything.
Oh.
Miss Casper, where are you going?
We're going to Rosenheim, my father's hometown.
Come, raus mit der Kleine.
Goodbye, Mr. Duffner.
Goodbye, my dear. Take care now.
Thank you. All the best.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'm not so sure. But we'll see each other again.
Even say goodbye.
Doing so good. You cornered. Lousy score. Let me take the second shot. No. No, Anna, not that way. Let me show you. She's pretty.
No, she looks sad.
I was looking for you.
I'm hungry. In spa, I didn't have any big helpers like Casper, but me and the local kids managed to sell all the buttons. As for Kay, same old story.
For hire?
You couldn't afford me. But I might work for a person.
I wonder where you picked that up.
I wonder when we'll see her again. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Speak up, Anna.
My birthday is coming up in 2 days. Thank you.
got a race tomorrow. Hello.
Sam is from America, if you haven't guessed yet.
You know, I've been thinking about you.
Yeah, what about?
About a water taxi speeding across Lake Como? Or a water bed at the Hotel de Lac in Bellagio? About dinner at the Villa Carlotta? How about going to bed with me tonight, then we can get into the details. I hope I wasn't cramping your style or anything.
That was Jean.
Bye-bye, Jean. Look, Kay, I've been thinking about what you said, or what you haven't said. It doesn't matter. I've decided I'll be your mechanic on a percentage basis.
You have that much confidence in yourself?
No. I have that much confidence in you.
The Mongol king sent out a decree that anyone in the land who won a horse race at the king's court would marry the princess.
Immediately, Suho mounted his white horse and headed for the castle. I think I'm sick, Kay.
Sam!
Hi, girl.
I think I'm feeling better already.
On a second thought.
How is she?
Better.
What we really need is a whole new piston.
What you really need is money.
Oh, it wouldn't hurt. I mean, if we just had a little bit.
If we had, I'd have a new bike.
And a team of mechanics.
I'm gonna rebuild a carburetor.
Well, it's either that, or you're going to be spending most of your next race schlepping around the track.
Out with Denise or Jean.
Oh,
Well, tomorrow should be more fun. Isn't it nice of Mr. Dorfner to invite us over? Have you ever seen a winery before? Oh, well. Can say?
So, what's good on the menu?
Well, you might try the fish. It has a lot of bones.
I couldn't find the set ballerina.
She's a beauty. Ocha, roca, ocha, roca, ocha, roca.
How do you say it? Say it again.
Ocha, roca, ocha, roca.
Ocha, say it again.
Ocha, roca.
Ocha, roca.
Ocha, roca, ocha, roca, ocha, roca. Hoy.
What did you just do? What am I supposed to do?
This is stone. This is paper. This is scissors. And when you go like this. Dracula house.
I say, hold on. I happen to live in that Dracula house.
Hi.
Hello, Sam. Hello, Anna. How are you, Ken?
I'm going to catch you.
You're a fortunate man, Kay. She's an adorable child.
Oh, wow.
Do you have any children?
I had a son.
Ed?
Yes. Lost somewhere in time.
Mr. Dorfner, is this all yours? And the winery too?
I'm afraid so. In reality, I'm just a glorified gardener. Except that I grow grapes instead of cabbages.
Thank you.
to Claude Dürfner, the future champion of the world.
Come, thou monarch of the vine, plumpy Bacchus with pink eyne.
I seem to be having some problems with your wine.
Don't take it too seriously. Just enjoy it.
Yes, but you see, it makes me feel very romantic.
Well, I'd say that we met about a century too late. Women used to say, I find you very attractive. Now they're likely to say, your place or mine. They're in such a hurry.
Is there something wrong with me, Charles? I mean, Kay won't even give me the time of day. But Denise and... what's her name? Jean. They get all they want. Where's his taste?
Taste has nothing to do with it. People will drink an ordinary wine for every day. But they'll save a good wine for a special occasion. I think it's Monique.
Anna's mother?
Mm-hmm. I don't think Kay can let her go.
You mean he's afraid of falling in love again?
He's been hurt, Sam. You can see it in the way he races.
So what am I supposed to do?
Go in the cellar and wait?
If you do, my wine will have some problems with you. Good night, Sam.
Good night.
Well, Suho rode the white horse like the wind and easily won the race. But the Emperor was very wicked. Instead of allowing Suho to marry the princess, he banished him to a far, far away land.
Who is Claude Dürfner? Your son?
Yes, he was my son. He died about 14 years ago.
Did he become world champion?
You saw the photo in the box, didn't you? Yes, he became a champion. He died at Monza on the 20th of May, 1968.
How did he die?
An oil slick on the racetrack. I'd never liked racing. I didn't try to understand why Claude did. We rarely spoke to one another during those last 2 years. That's something I shall regret for the rest of my life. Afterwards, I started following the circuits around. I suppose I feel closer to him on the tracks.
Sometimes you seem so far away. And you don't realize that I wanna stay. Why can't you see that you and me gonna make it here or say a goodbye? Just look at me, what do you see? If you can feel love, don't leave a lie. Oh, I, oh, I. the wind and take it all the way. Oh, I wanna keep your love inside me.
Ocelot, ahoy!
Come on.
Hey, you in a bad mood?
No.
Are you gonna tell me this is your good mood?
It's just that July is almost over. And I have to go back to Amsterdam to see my mom.
You gonna miss Kay?
I don't get to see him that much during the year anyway.
Hey, summer's not over yet.
I'll miss you and Mr. Dürfner.
Well, we could meet next week in Bonn. I'll be busy with my exhibition.
You having a photo exhibition?
That's great.
What kind of photo?
Oh, races and racing.
Can you send us invitations?
Oh, you're all my guests, of course.
Watch me race here?
If I have time.
But I'm gonna win.
So is Kay.
When we were in Bavaria, my friends and I had a big race.
Did you win?
My tire went. Pow. It's patched now, but I need a new one.
Well, fine to me. I bet you I could win the race with your bike.
You could not.
Get off. Let me show you.
No one rides my bike but me.
Come on, just for a little while.
No!
You are selfish! You just don't want me to ride it because I'm a girl!
I have to practice.
You're mean, Casper!
I just saw that Brewster's not racing here. So I have to wait till England to blow him off the tracks.
You make it sound so easy.
So, what are you going to do when the season's over?
Back to Berlin. Are you going back to San Francisco?
I guess so. Unless a better offer comes up.
You wouldn't like my winter lifestyle.
Who's talking about you?
Sorry.
So, what's your winter lifestyle like?
Last year, I was in Canada. I had a little cabin in the woods. Very rustic, very cold.
What were you doing there?
Ice racing.
What? Are you serious? You mean those bikes with the spikes in the wheels? You don't give up, do you?
Nope.
Finally got your way.
Who are they? They don't look like your team.
Photo crew. Brewster's a star. You're working for Kay. Tell me, how'd you swing that?
I didn't sleep with him, if that's what you mean. I'm inside.
See you later.
If you would just place in the next race, I could put you on Kay.
All you make of me is a rabbit for Brewster. And I won't do that.
I'm not gonna lie to you. You're not gonna be number one rider, even number two. You know how it works on a team. You have to sacrifice a bit at first. But I know you'd work up fast. You still have it, Kay, but it's tough to go it alone.
You don't need me.
You know, you're taking that loyalty, that ninja you're always talking about, too far. You might try thinking about who you're working for.
What's that supposed to mean?
If you want to hire writers, hire qualified writers, not your old buddies.
I suppose you're the only one who knows who's qualified and who isn't, yeah?
Yeah, as a matter of fact. I'm the guy who's out there on the track, not you. I don't need you taking chances with my life.
It might be safer for you if you run your team. Safer for you to lock up the championship. That's for damn sure.
Qualified.
You know what I mean, Carlo.
Hey, he's in the second row.
Leo?
I didn't do so well this time, Barbara. Seventh row.
This could be your last race.
I'll decide when it's going to be my last race.
He promised to my father in front of St. Christopher that he would give up racing if he didn't stand on the winner's rust from this time. Nobody forced him to swear, but he did. I'm not messing with that break.
I want you to drill out that disc. It gives me an edge.
Yeah, like the edge of a knife.
I want it done by tomorrow morning.
Sam! You didn't do what I said, did you? I told you to adjust the brakes. You didn't do it.
And I told you what I thought about it. I've talked to these people here and they think it's dangerous.
I don't give a damn what anyone else thinks.
Hey, go easy, Kay.
You were supposed to be working for me.
Jesus, you don't have to make such a big stink about it. You don't even ride the bike until next week.
The only thing I made was a big mistake hiring you as my mechanic.
Okay, fine. That's one problem I can take care of right now. I quit.
You're going someplace?
Yeah, I just quit.
No.
Right, so. Look, if you see Anna. Never mind. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye, Nicola. Bye.
Where's Sam?
Get out.
Did you fire her?
She quit.
Why? Why, Jay?
I said get out, Anna. Said stop it.
Thank you.
They crashed. Leo and Kay.
Leo and I used to talk about hiring a Rose Royce to travel all over Europe in it. I guess to settle for this.
Kay would like this one as a get well present.
Hi, Kay.
Hello, Kay.
Why don't you stop racing, Kay?
Leo died because he wasn't good enough. He pushed it too far.
But Leo was your friend.
We leave tomorrow. I'm taking you to Amsterdam.
They said you have to stay 2 more weeks.
I will make it.
Isn't a broken collarbone enough? You want a side order of ribs as well.
Bid thee farewell. You'll be leaving for the new world from Amsterdam, I expect.
So this is a goodbye?
I'm afraid so.
Next summer, tell me a story with a happy ending, and let the hero win.
The voice of America. Well, why not?
Can I go with you to England? I could talk Mom into it.
No.
Why not? You really need somebody to help you this time. Please, Kay. Let me help you.
Sorry.
Don't go to England. How can can he drive a motorcycle if he can't drive this truck?
I can manage.
No, you can't. You're gonna kill yourself.
Kudoi na.
You keep telling lies to yourself. I feel I have to act more grown up than you do. But I don't feel so big. You don't know how scary it is. I mean, if you're not honest with yourself, I don't feel safe. Because you're my father.
There is nothing to be scared of.
But why do you race? I don't understand.
It's a feeling. Sometimes when you're there with a machine, you will find this enormous canvas woven by the wind. And machine and I draw a masterpiece on the canvas. I want that moment again. And again. Maybe that sensation will never come back to me. But I can't stop.
Monique is here.
I noticed.
We're having a dinner party. Why don't you join us? Kay is leaving for England tomorrow.
Hello, Kay.
I'm going to catch a ferry tonight.
How's Anna?
She's fine.
She's asleep. Come and have some food. It's on the table.
Well, have fun. Enjoy.
Pasadena, Santa Monica, Sherman Oaks, Tarzana,
Amsterdam.
Honey,
alone?
Mm-hmm. But he promised me I could go with them. He keeps breaking his promises.
He promised to bring you here.
And you didn't stop him? You never stop him!
What do you think? Pretty?
Mm-hmm. There's a Grand Prix in Hockenheim next week.
Oh?
Kay's in it.
Hmm, I see.
Can I go to Hockenheim?
That's a problem.
Why?
Because we're leaving for the States next week.
But aren't we supposed to...
Change of plans.
Asking you to let Kay win the Grand Prix might be too much. But at least bring Sam back to Kay and let her help him. Please.
Lucas, I just told you we're planning on leaving tomorrow. So what you're saying is quite impossible.
Kay ran a terrific race at the British International.
If you say that fifth is terrific.
It is. And interestingly enough, it's due to that injured shoulder of his. He took fewer risks and he let the machine work for him instead of against him.
But what does all this have to do with Anna? Why do you want her to go to Hockenheim?
He's going to go all the way this time. I know it. But he needs support. He needs Anna.
Well, let's hope he can make it without her. You're going to attend the race, I guess.
No. I'm going home to the States. I just came to say goodbye to Anna. I feel bad about running off the way I did.
Anna's gone.
Hey, hallo. Heb je geen gulden? Hey.
Goodbye, Tokyo Disneyland. Hockenheim.
Hockenheim. You changed the train at Mannheim. Then Gilda Short.
Karen, if Anna should show up, call me immediately, okay? Thanks. Yeah, bye.
We should phone the police.
Please, Sam.
Look, she must be heading for Hockenheim. Don't you see?
I know her a lot better than you do. She has lots of friends in Amsterdam. Mm-hmm.
Could you possibly give me a donation for 10 guilders?
Well, she took the night train. She'll be in Germany by now.
Oh, Sam, you're a bore.
Did anybody check to see if she took her passport?
Jim.
Monique?
Hi, I've just arrived from the airport. Any good news?
No. But Anna will come to the circuit. Don't worry.
Does her father know?
It's better if he doesn't find out. You stay at the hotel. I'll call you as soon as Anna shows up.
I'm going to stay here for the police anyway. And you know how I hate the circuit.
Is Sam going to stay with you, or is he going to come to the circuit?
Just a minute. Jim?
Well, I just came to meet Anna. Nothing more.
Here's your new suit.
You earned it. Now you need a mechanic. We were talking about mechanics. I know where you can get one.
Where?
Holiday Inn.
What are you talking about? Sam.
Kay, who?
Sam, let me in. Please.
Just a minute. I remember you.
May I come in?
Sure. It's not a tent, but it'll do.
You know, I was hot-headed.
No kidding.
I was very angry with you.
Could have fooled me.
It was stupid. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for a lot of things.
Kay, what is it that you want?
Look, I didn't come here just to apologize. I came here to ask you if you'd come back to work for me.
I'm going home.
There's no way I can change your mind.
Well, you can try. But if you're gonna resort to your...
You came here to help me, didn't you?
Of getting angry and yelling. I'd save my...
What are you here for? If it's not for me, I mean...
I'd save my breath if I were you.
You wanted me to say I need you.
You could give it a shot.
もったいぶるな、バカ。
The king was the finest horseman in the palace, so he decided to train the white horse himself. But the moment the king mounted the white horse, he started kicking and running wild. The king was thrown off so hard, he broke his leg and he had to limp for the rest of his life. In a rage, he ordered his men to shoot the white horse. The king screamed so loud that he had to whisper for the rest of his life. That night, Suho dreamed about his white horse. He was bleeding with dozens of arrows piercing his body. The white horse asked Suho to make a musical instrument with the bones and skin from his body when he died, so that they could always be together.
Mechanics and riders don't kiss, right?
Suho woke up early in the morning. The white horse was there, bleeding from the arrows like in the dream. For days and nights, Suho prayed for him. On the dawn of the third day, Suho heard him neighing once, a long, sad neigh. The white horse died. For several days and nights, Suho cried. Then he remembered the horse's last wish. So he made a strumming instrument. It was called Batosan, horsehead harp. And every time Suho played it, It brought peace to the hearts of the shepherds on the plain.
Because of the rain, we'll have to wait a while before we start again. The new start time will be 1:50. The judges are leaving it up to drivers and crews to choose which tires will be used. Because the track is slick, the judges warn everyone they're on their own. If the track dries up, we could be in trouble with rain time. Michael Brewster, number 19, holds the pole position.
Is this really Hogan Eye?
Thirty seconds ago, 40 seconds, 38 seconds, 30 seconds, 32 seconds.
Only four more laps, hurry!
Is Kay winning?
Six!
Sam!
Oh.
start. But now number 39, Kei Sugimoto, is coming up from behind fast. Since his comeback a few years ago, Sugimoto has yet to win a race.
For a day. just a wing.